We asked 100 people who is the best, funniest, and most entertaining host of a popular ITV game show. Gino! And of course, the top answer was... I'm not gonna ask you how old you are because that will be rude, but how much do you weigh? So you do have a bit of Italian in you?
Well, I'm hoping to have a bit more by the end of the night.
Name a famous TV chef. Why do you do this?
Gino!
Gino whom?
Di Campo.
No, it's Da Campo, not
Da Campo. Gino Da Campo.
Gino Da Campo, okay. Is Gino Da Campo up there on the board? Please, let it be, eh? Our service says... Not bad, not bad. And number three, Chantel. Name a famous TV chef.
Gordon Ramsay. Well, I was going to say you, but he took it.
If Gordon is our number one, that's it. This thing
I'll
is
it.
His head is already exploding. Our survey said... That's don't need to applaud. Mandy?
My wife loves you.
Oh.
She loves you.
Oh, thank you. But what's her name?
Her name's Nav.
Nav, this is Gino here. Question number one. Why, Mandy? Number two. I love you.
Thank you, Gino.
What's your favourite pasta?
I don't like pasta.
I never met anyone who doesn't like pasta. Really?
He's at
like...
it. He's at it.
Why don't you like pasta?
I get stodged up really quick and I have to have my T-shirt over my belly, so I just... I don't know.
Even if you don't eat, you must know a type of pasta, right?
Packeted pasta.
Packaged pasta?
Packaged pasta.
OK. We're coming back to you. Don't worry. So, is it packet pasta on the board? Our survey said...
Oh,
I wonder why. John. Oh, a duck. Is wah-wah on the board? I'm getting confused. Is it wah-wah on the board? Our survey said. No. Four kids. Which one is the best one? No, don't listen when parents they say no, they're all the same. That's not
true. No, they're not.
We all have our favorite one. Louise, I want to know who is your favorite one.
It's got to be Andrew.
Very good looking kids, by the way.
Thank
Congratulations.
You.
I think they are on the wrong show. It should be on Love Island.
No.
Not you, Abby. You're too little. Name something you hate to be inside of when it breaks down.
A boss.
Why do you say boss when it's a bus?
Sorry.
Is it your accent?
No, it's your accent.
Boss.
Why? Don't you say bus?
Bus.
See, they say bus.
Boss.
It's a boss.
It's a boss.
It's a boss.
It's a boss.
Where from north?
Oh, up north.
Yeah.
Up north. Yeah.
Is he a boss up there? B-O-S.
No, B-U-S.
B-U-S.
Oh, you meant a bus?
A bus.
Okay. If it's B-U-S, he's a bus. Is he a bus up there? Our service says... No! Neil, what's the thing with baking?
I actually quite enjoy it. I do, like, birthday cakes and stuff like that. And I've actually baked tuber cake as well.
Oh, you make me a cake.
Bake
you
a cake.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, that's so cool.
It's only because I want a job in one of your restaurants.
Really nice. That's so. Thank you so much.
Problem.
Thank you so much. Leave it there. We're going to eat it later.
Yeah.
We're going to eat it later. So, who, Neil, who is your favorite baker?
I'd have to go for Gordon Ramsay, I think. You are a close second.
I'm not talking to you anymore. We asked 100 people who is the best, funniest, and most entertaining host of a popular ITV game show.
Gino!
And of course, the top answer was... John, what do you do for a living?
I am a stand-up comic.
Shirley, I want you to judge this, okay? Tell me a joke.
Oh, my God, okay. It's a cracker joke.
It's a what?
Cracker.
Cracker joke.
Cracker joke. Yeah.
For the season. Why did the pony gargle?
No idea.
Because he's a little horse.
Shirley, what do you think?
A 10, of course.
Oh, 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 I was. I got a joke.
Go ahead. Yeah.
Oh, what's the difference between a snowman and a snow woman?
Snowballs.
Yes!
Sorry,
yes! That's the one. Think about what a dog does, and you think, well, a person would never be able to do that.
I was going to say cocking his leg up.
Cock your leg up. What is? What do you mean?
First
talking
thing
about?
That came into me head.
First thing came into your head. Okay. Cock with a leg up.
Cock with a leg up.
Our survey said. No. Nicola, you're the head of the family.
I know. I don't know why they put me here.
You married to James.
Yes.
Why? Why dress like that? What were you wearing? A kilt.
Try to show off something.
Sorry?
Try to show off something.
No. Oh, no. Oh, dear me.
He's a true Scotsman! Oh, oh, really? You seriously don't wear any pants?
True.
You seriously don't wear any... And he's ginger all the way through, I can tell you that. I can tell you that.
We asked 100 people, who is your favourite Italian TV chef? OK? And, of course, the survey said that number one... ..is not even Italian. The second position, I'll guarantee you, is going to say Gino da Campo. So which one is he, then?
John, he says here that you collect antiques.
I do.
Yeah. All right. A good collection you got?
One of the things that you might be interested in is I've got a menu from the Titanic.
The ship that went down?
The ship that went
yeah.
down.
Yeah, okay. That, no, it could be, I don't know, yeah. take away around the corner called the Titanic.
So my idea is that you'll come to the house and you will reproduce the menu for a dinner party.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You can stay over.
You want me to stay over and cook as well?
Yeah.
Brad, what do you think of John's collection of antiques?
They can gather a bit of dust, they can...
He says the house smells of death. Dead people.
What?
Dead
people. They are antiques?
Yeah.
Louise, something that comes in pairs.
I know you're thinking of a very naughty one, Gino. I can see it in your eye.
No, I wasn't.
Isn't it? Yeah.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah. But I'm not going to say it. I'm going to go for gloves.
You're going to go for gloves? Mm. OK. You are going to go for gloves. Is he gloves on the board? Yes! Well done. Well done, foster family. Well done. Now, let's see. Let's have a look at the missing answer. Number four, what we got?
Boobies,
my friend. Is it true that you were Italian?
Yes, my grandfather was Italian.
Okay. So you do have a bit of Italian in you?
Well, I'm hoping to have a bit more by the end of the night.
You cheeky man. Lynn, Chris is a big boy, is he? At what age he started to grow into a giant?
2 weeks.
I mean, and I want to ask you something. Being that tall, it must be something that is annoying.
Constantly banging my head. Okay. I have to duck under every doorway to okay. find a husband at the normal height.
How did you guys meet?
We met online, actually.
Could you see when you met online the difference on height, or because it was a computer?
Keo was a catfish. Keo was just a headshot.
What's happened the first day that you actually met?
I was like that.
Love at first sight.
Yeah, of course it was. Yeah, I like that. Yeah.
Jasmine.
Hi.
It says here. Oh no. She does TikTok. Oh, no, TikTok. I got my daughter, she's obsessed with TikTok. Even when we are at the table, she goes all of that. What would you do on a first date?
I know that's somebody who's going on a first date and this is what they're going to do, so I'm using them for inspiration. Stay overnight in a hotel.
Ooh.
It's the first date.
A man with a plan. So book a hotel.
Book a hotel.
Ah, you're very positive thinking this first date. All right, let's do it. You never know. Okay. Stay in or book a hotel. Our service says. Oh! You little pervert. I can't believe a boy's name beginning with the letter G and nobody said Jesus. I mean, it's gonna have to be a number five. What we got a number five? Gareth. Gareth.
That's
okay.
Good.
Number seven?
Gordon. Yeah.
Gordon, never heard of that name. Gordon. Number eight? Gino. Why? Why does he always have to be above me? Always above me, this guy. Always. Never below, always above. Name your favorite Family Fortunes presenter of all time. And of course, the top answer was. fair enough, fair enough. We all love Les. But the second top answer must be. Okay. Karen.
Hi.
How are you, Bella?
Very good, thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Karen, it says here that you're a huge fan of TV shows. I'm guessing your favorite TV chef is.
Gino De Campo.
Oh, yes! See, you say that because I'm here.
No,
that's why you say that.
No,
that's why you say.
Love to watch your Italian Round Italy tour and.
Yeah, it's called Gino's Italian Escape for the last 10 years. Yeah. It's not called Gino, Italy, Round, yes! and all that. Nicola, name something you squirt cream on.
Some people might like to squirt cream on their body. Certain places on the body. Mm. Mm. Some people.
I think they mean, like, the one you eat.
Yeah.
Kinky. Jasmine. Oh.
This is a really bad answer, but I'm going to say Craig David.
I just think
yeah, but that should be name of famous Craig. Just mean, the question was name of famous David. You didn't just mention everything with David in it. Okay. Well, I'm going to have to take the answer. Yeah. Oh, no. You see Craig David's up there? God. Our service said. Now, before you go, before I'm going to send you off, I also have a prize that I personally done for you, okay? So, you get a Gino De Campo Family Fortunes doorbell. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, that, you can't have it. That, this is all yours. Look what's happened when you press the button. So now everybody on your roads, they're gonna know how rubbish you were at Family Fortunes. Yeah. Says here that you're looking for a man. Well, I saw the video as well.
You, I just don't know what's going
what's
on,
happened?
Gina. I don't know.
Well,
yes.
Okay, let's pretend that you are trying to court me.
Or that you're taking me on a date.
Yeah, no, let's pretend you're trying to court me. So I'm here in the bar, having a drink by myself. and you can.
Oi.
Hi, how are you?
Fine.
Yeah. What's your name?
Debbie.
Debbie. Hi, Debbie. Yeah. Okay. I'm not going to ask you how old you are because that will be rude, but how much do you weigh? Michael.
Aubergine.
Why would you use an emoji of an aubergine? Tell me. For a recipe? Is that, are you trying to say, Kate, can I have some aubergine tonight? Is that the
do
way you
I
use
want
it?
Aubergine tonight?
How old are you, Joe? Can
18.
I ask you? 18.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Now, my son, Luciano. I've got a son, Luciano. He's 18 years old. Okay? No. That is. Yeah. That is. We were together this summer in Sardinia. What do you think? He's single.
Well, I mean, if you wanted to set something off, I wouldn't not say yes.
I'm gonna have to rush you. What do you stuff?
Oh, stuff your bra with a sock.
Yeah.
Okay, but it's always socks, so you.
It's like when you stuff your shorts.
How dare you!
It's female equivalent, I think.
Okay. Oh, is this stuff in your bra on the board? Our service says. No! Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to ask you if you ask, by the way. Don't look at me like that, panicking.
Your balls?
We're going to go for the family jewels, Rachel.
Yeah.
Are there on the board? Our service says. No!
Name a famous Italian. Gino De Campo.
Oh, wow. I don't think. Maybe.
Okay, very good. Okay. Spencer, thank you.
Yeah.
Is it Gino De Campo on the board? Our service says. I'm shocked.
What is going to be next? Jedward? Julie, what do you think?
Jedward.
What? Yeah, you can do that. I was joking.
Adam.
But we're just saying random name now.
Yeah, all right. We,
Okay. Adam. Right. Is he Adam on the board? Our service says.
Adam.
No.